to adopt this pet. My name is Patrice and I'm from the Animal Rescue Network of New England, and I'm here today with Linda. Linda is a 70-pound Doberman Pinscher mixed with Shar Pei. She was saved from a high kill shelter in Miami where she was pregnant. So she had a litter of 10 puppies a couple of months ago. You can see she's a very silly girl. Linda, being part Doberman, has a really short coat, so she does not shed, which is nice. Bless you. And she is great with people. She loves all people that she meets. She'd be good with kids as long as they weren't too little, because she is a big dog and is prone to jumping on people. Linda knows her commands. Sit. Good girl. She also knows down. Down. Good down. Good girl. And she loves her belly rubs. Linda's approximately 18 months old, so she has some puppy energy, but she's really great in a house. She's house trained. She's good in a car. She loves going for car rides. And she's just really sweet and friendly dog. She would do well in a home that had kids down to the age of, I'd say, around 8 years old. She would do well in an active home. She would also do well in a really mellow home. She's got some energy, but she's not a very active, high-energy dog. She's actually pretty mellow. She's a couch potato most of the time. Sit. Good sit. Linda walks well on leash. She pulls a little bit, but I think with a little bit of training, she would be fine. Her one bad trait is she jumps up on people. She's really friendly, and when she meets people, she jumps up on them, and we've been working with her to try to train that out of her, and she's been doing great. Linda is great with other dogs, big and little. However, she does not do well with cats, so she would need to go to a dog-only or a human-only home. No cats for her. Linda, like I said, is part Doberman and part Shar Pei, so she does have a lot of wrinkles from her Shar Pei side, and she has very short fur from her Doberman side. She's got a really unique look and really unique coloring. Linda is house trained. She's also crate trained. She's lived in a foster home with her puppies before. She did really, really well with everybody that she met. She's just a really sweet, lovable dog. No behavioral issues. The only thing we need to work on is her jumping up on people. But she seems to love everybody she meets. She's just a happy dog. She'd make a great addition to just about any home. She's a really great dog. Linda is currently at the Animal Rescue Network of New England in Pelham, New Hampshire. We have pet adoption days every third Saturday of the month. Our next one is on the 28th from 11 to 2 p.m. Linda and all of our other dogs will be there if you'd like to come out and meet them and see what our rescue is all about. You can also reach us at 603-233-4801 or check us out on our website, ARNNE.org.